The crossover crunch. So for this, the feet on the ground, we come up, reach the arm across one side of the body, going back down to the center, and reaching across towards the other side. Also making sure throughout this movement, you don't rest. You want to avoid coming up, all the way back down, resting, then come up to the other side. So try to keep those shoulders slightly elevated, keep tension onto that core as you reach across from side to side.